And welcome back to my channel. Quick little haul I did. I went out today and I went to Walgreens and Meijer's, and this is what I got. I got some Suave shampoo and Dial men's body wash. Now this was $1 and I had clipped $1 to my card. This one was buy one get one free and it was also on clearance. So it was on clearance for $2.99. So you buy one, you get the other one free, $2.99. And I had $1 peely that I had gotten off of another body wash I had gotten. So this one was, the Dial was buy one, get one free. So $2.99, the second one was free. The Suave was $1. And then I had clipped $1 to my card. So all I paid was $1.99. And I got two body washes and a shampoo. So that's that one. And then I did the deal, the Aveeno deal, the buy one, get one half off. Now I only had 4 coupons. That's all I could print. So that's all I got. And the coupons said 4 identical coupons. And my Walgreens around here are really strict about that, so I didn't want to press my luck anyway, and I didn't have the coupons to do it. So anyway, they were $6.99. The second one was $3.49. You can see the 4 there. And then I scanned the Walgreens booklet, and that took off $3. And then I had the 4 $2 off coupons. So my subtotal was 96 cents with the sales tax. I paid $2.22. In $6.6% is my sales tax, which is a lot better than New York where I was, which is 8.75%. But yeah, so this is what I got at 2 different Walgreens, because the first Walgreens, the Aveeno was pretty much wiped out. I think there was only like 1 left, and I'm like, that doesn't help me. So I went to another one, and then I went to Meijer's. And God, I love, oh my gosh, I love this yogurt. And then I got some cream cheese for our bagels. So I had clipped 2 M-Perks to my card. It was $1 off of these. And they were $1.69 at Meijer's. And this one was, how much was the cream cheese? $2.49. And they had a coupon, which I clipped to my card, M-Perks, of $2.49. So this cream cheese here was completely free. I was looking for the original instead of the light, but I mean, I guess we can all deal with a few less calories and a little less fat in our diet. So that's what I got. I got the light. And then, yeah, I was hungry. I ate those. So that was part of my lunch. So you see $1.69, that was the yogurt, and it took $1 off. And then $2.49, that was the cream cheese. It took $2.49 off. So I paid 69 cents for 2 yogurts and a cream cheese. Yeah. So, I mean, pretty good, I would think, because I buy these anyway. So anytime I can save on them, it's always a good thing. So that's my little haul for today. Aveeno, Dial. Look in your Walgreens for clearance item. It's a lot. I mean, a lot. Shampoo, I was in there, like I said, today. A lot of shampoos on sale. A lot of body wash. Hand soap. A lot of stuff is on clearance. So just walk up and down your aisle, see what you can find. Maybe you can find some good deals in yours. So this is my little bit of haul today. And yeah, I thought it was pretty good. So thank you very much for watching, and you have a nice day.